again, ladies and gentlemen, we do have an awards ceremony following this final program this evening. So those of you in the audience that are directors of groups that have performed earlier, at the conclusion of this particular performance, we're going to have you come down to the stage here and we'll have staff that will escort you backstage for the awards ceremony. Our final group this evening, once again from San Francisco, California. We just heard from their beautiful wind ensemble, and now we're going to hear from their full orchestra. Ruth Asawa School of the Arts, full orchestra from San Francisco, California. Their recent performances, ladies and gentlemen, by the instrumental music program have included Carmina Burana, which included their vocal program and their dance departments as well, side by side with the San Francisco Opera Orchestra, the San Francisco Symphony, and the Kronos Quartet. Students have also had access to on-campus masterclasses, performances, and workshops presented by the Philharmonie Baroque Orchestra. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our final group this evening. From San Francisco, California, the Ruth Asawa School of the Arts Full Orchestra, please welcome to the stage Maestro Tristan Armour.
Thank you.